people who carved this city into the rock was strong. Followers of Kalanag. We were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
It wasn't me, AJ.
What?
I didn't kill Mohan, despite what he might have heard. If I could have killed anyone, it would have been Ishwari, your whore of a mother.
Fuck you.
Just give up. Jump, please. If you do, I'll scatter her ashes for you.
You sit quiet back. Should not worry about mummies and gunfire and explosions.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Years ago, Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
as he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Roxasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyren! As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Roxasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyren!
Have you destroyed that? And fun putting them on my back. Gonna pay!